Hi there. In this video, I will show you how to install incompatible apps or APK on Android phone using Samsung Galaxy or any Android devices. So let's get started. First of all, open settings. Search for install unknown apps. Tap on it. Tap on the install unknown apps. Turn on the option here for the app or APK file you want to install. Perhaps those options are turned off on your mobile. Turn them on first. After that, exit from here and open the Google Chrome browser or any web browser from where you want to install. Search for APK for Android and download the application or APK file you need. If you already have the APK file or application downloaded, you can directly install it from My Files or File Manager. Here I am downloading the Share It application from this website as an example. Once the download is complete, open My File or File Manager. Now install your application. Hopefully it will be installed successfully. If your APK file or application still does not install, then check the description and pinned comment of this video for the advanced solution. That's it. Thanks for watching.